In September of 1957, this is the Rock Gardens in Hamilton, Ontario, in Canada. There's Helen and Marvin Shooks and Jimmy. In January, the fall foliage. Here we have the Calvin Coolidge's home in Vermont. Here we have a tour of Sturbridge, Massachusetts. That was Helen Love waving a friend. This depicts all the different types of business that they did long ago and how they did it. Thank you. have all this beautiful colors of the fall foliage. I'm getting some of the branches. Here we have Jean and Noel fixing the pretty leaves. I remember that was on Western Avenue in Albany. Here's the boat ride on Lake George. We went with the Amateur Motion Picture Society. We took this boat ride. You go from one end of the lake to the other. One day trip. That's a whole, that's Sagamore Hotel. Oh, there I am. It was a beautiful day. Weather was perfect. This is another experience. You can't imagine the sound the water makes until you're right there. It's thundering. You can see on the left there where the rock broke off from the falls. The water just wore it away. This is 1965, yeah. This is another experience to see these huge ships going through the locks. Very interesting. The water rising and then the water falling. Thank you. Here we have Albany. In 1959, I took these from the state office building. There's the education building in the Capitol on the right. The Hudson River in the background. D&H building. This is before they put in the Empire Plaza. This covers the area where the plaza went in. The State College. This is John F. Kennedy. He came through Albany and canvassing for the presidency of the United States, campaigning. There he is in the car. And he won. He won the presidency that year. These are different shots around Albany, New York. I worked in this building on the 15th floor, right in the front, in the corner. There's a few shops on Maiden Lane. Here's when North Pearl Street was a busy with business. Here's Washington Park with the lake house. In 1963, they started tearing down the buildings, making way for the Empire Plaza. This was right across the street from where I worked. So I took these either noontime or I signed out and took the time to take them. This is really on the corner of Chestnut Street and South Swan. That's where this building was. We have 1964. The construction has begun on the Empire Plaza. Here we have a little bag lady. In 1968, I rode around Albany doing these, taking these in the rain. This was on Lark Street. Here is St. Luke's Methodist Church where we went. In 1967. Here is more shots as they're progressing with the Empire Plaza, which they used to call the South Mall. Here we have the Education Building and more of South Mall. And this is in 1969. So they're still working. There's a small shopping mall on Central Avenue in Colvin. This is on Little Lane. I'm driving down Little Lane. And here's the house. Here's my house. Here's a bit of in my office where I work on machines. Well, this is a car wash. This is Bullet Street along Washington Park. In 1969 of April, here are their tulips in Washington Park. There's Ivan and Rosamond by the statue of Moses. Here's the 1960 Tulip Queen. Where are you? This is the pageant they put on when they choose the Tulip Queen. Here we have the 1965 Tulip Queen. 1965, here are the boat races on the Hudson River. I stood on the Dunham Memorial Bridge and took these. They're coming from Troy, going to New York. This is a graduation at the State College. It was across the street on Western Avenue from this building. Here is Albany in an ice storm. It all froze on the trees, on everything. And I took my camera and walked to work and took these. Down State Street along Washington Park. And by the State Office Building and State Street. Now we come to 1966. It was a parade, probably a Memorial Day parade. Our veterans are in here. Some of our girls from the Legion Post are carrying the flags. There's Muriel. And this was on Central Avenue. They're going too fast for me to call them. There's Rusty Shooks, right there on the left, when he at the Albany Boys Academy. There he goes. This is our snowstorm on State Street, where Mother and I live. Now in September of 1968, Betty Adrian and Betty's mother and I went to Scotland. The following are the film that I took. the small supermarket. Some men are having bowling on the green, right alongside the cathedral. There you have a telephone booth. You have Betty and her mother. We were driving along Loch Lomond. Yeah, Adrian did all the driving. We didn't switch. He did real good too, since it was on the opposite. Side of the road. Ben Nevis is the highest mountain, as I understand it. Here we have Loch Ness, where they say the monster is. The sea serpent. Here's our lamp lighter. This is all around the streets of Inverness. Very picturesque city. These are what they call Black House. This is where the Battle of Culloden was fought. At night in Inverness, they put on a pageant out in the fairgrounds, which we went and saw. Aunt Betty and her mother, they found their ancestors in this church cemetery. We put Granny, Betty's mother, on the train and met her at the next station. I think it was at Edinburgh. We drove and she rode. Betty said her ancestors lived in one of these at one time. The walls are 6 feet thick of stone. Here comes the milk wagon. Hope I haven't missed it. There it goes. These pictures were taken when all around Edinburgh. The pretty gardens at the foot of the castle. Here's the entrance to the castle. We took a tour of it. I took pictures up there and looking down on Prince Street in the area. Thank you. These are Betty's relatives. There are two Betty's there. And Aunt Belle. And here's Lizzie and her sister, and I can't remember her sister's name. There's Lizzie, Granny, her sister, and Betty. I know his name is Robin. Here are souvenirs which I brought back, all these different things. Postcards, snapshots, sweater, books, scarves. Calendar, towel, we have records. Here's Heather and Paul playing the small bagpipes. There are some clam diggers working in the mud. Oh, now we're in Rockport, Maine. There's Mother and Jean. We took about 2 or 3 days and went off. Here we have Mother resting. Thank you. Well, that looks like your beach. Your lighthouse. Okay. Now we're coming into years 1955, August of 63, and September of 66. I think I have all these different places labeled. Here's Mother and Jimmy. Mount Vernon. They have these formal gardens by the house. There's another down there resting. Here comes Corny. University is in Hartford, Connecticut. On the left, there's Betty, Mother, and Mrs. Martin, Betty's mother. Here's the church. They say this is a library. Here's your chapel. That's really raw with the organ. Oh, Anna's in the group too. Now this parade was in 1959, and they called it the Champlain and Hudson Parade. This was on Central Avenue in Albany. Thank you. at the RPI in Troy, I saw this ice show. This took place in 1964. Oh, here's Kathy and Noel. Helen took these last few movies, and I put them on the back here. Now, this in Livingston Avenue backyard was in 1959. With Jonathan. Here's Niagara Falls in 1960 with Anne and Kathleen. Thank you. Now the place is Coney Island in 1961 with Kathleen and Pamela. Here's another one of Niagara Falls in 1960 with Anne and Kathleen. Thank you. This is in 1960, Southern Highlands. There's Kathy. Looks like her laundry. Noel. Oh, and Jonathan. We have Holland's car. Gotta get that in. Back on Coney Island, 1961, with Kathy and Pam. Now this is at Bill's Trailer Court. Here's Marie. This is 1961 all of Suzanne, Pamela. I think that's little Eddie in the carriage.